morning, it's Hayden cutting. Just going to do another Master Fishmonger's assessment video. Today's date's the 6/27/23. I'm going to shuck these oysters. Quick top test to just make sure they're all good quality, so nice and heavy, sound like stones. Upside down and open at the hinge. Little tips to leave them out of the fridge for 15 minutes to let that muscle relax. Oyster taken off the top shell like that, I'm just going to remove it from the bottom shell. Make sure there's no spare bits of shell inside. Into shell inside. Got a different safe process. If I'm shipping for the customer, I leave them attached on the bottom shell and let them do that at home. That's what I'll do with this one. Just like a quarter, release that top shell. Keep that muscle intact. You get a nice clean top shell and you don't break any of the shell into the oyster. You get a nice clean like that, if you can see. So you've got your first two which are taken off the top and bottom shell, and then the last one between left intact on the bottom.